It's those deep fried chicken wings from last night.